to Science Technical Learning. Today we'll see IPR. So what is intellectual property rights? So intellectual property rights are the rights given to the person over the creation of their minds. They usually give the creator an exclusive right over the use of his or her creation for a certain period of time. So what are the types of properties? So first that is tangible property, and second one that is intangible property. So what is tangible property? So tangible properties are the properties which can be measured, touched, and have physical forms. For example, currency, gold, house, land, and industry. So these are the tangible properties. So what do you mean by intangible property? So the properties which can be measured, touched, and not having any physical forms. For example, creation of the human mind or intellect, which can be said as an intangible property, like our ideas. So these ideas can be said as an intangible property or intellectual property. So what are the ways to protect intellectual property? So there are certain ways through which we can protect our intellectual property. So first one that is patent. So patent is used to protect innovative products and process. Second one, design, which is used to protect creative designs. Third one, trademark, which is used to protect distinctive sign of businesses. Fourth one, copyright, which is used to protect cultural, artistic, and literary works. Fifth one, geographical indication, which is used to protect traditional products. And last one, that is semiconductor integrated circuits layout, which is used to protect layout designs. So let's start with the first one, that is patent. So what do you mean by patent? So the patent is the exclusive territorial right granted by a government to an inventor for a certain number of years. A new or innovative products, or we can say an innovative process or method, which can be protected by the patent. So what do you mean by exclusive territorial right? So exclusive right means a right to exclude other from making, using, selling, offering to sell, or import without permission of owner the patented invention. What are the criteria of patentability? So any invention has to follow the principle of 3I. So here 3I means innovativeness, inventive step, and industrial utility. So let's start with first one, that is innovativeness. So it means novelty. The invention should not be publicly known. Second step, that is inventive step, which is also called as non-obviousness. That means the invention must not be obvious. Third one, industrial utility. That means usefulness. The invention must be useful. Second part, that is trademark. So trademark basically protects brand names and logos used on goods and services, which is basically used to distinguish the product from other identical or similar products provided by the competitors. Copyright. So copyright is a legal right granted to a creator of an original artistic work by the law of country for its use and distribution. Industrial design. An industrial design may consist of three-dimensional features like the shape of article, or two-dimensional features like patterns, lines, or colors. Next one, that is trade secret. So confidential business information which provides an enterprise a competitive edge may be considered as a trade secret. So here we have some example of trade secret, like formula of Coca-Cola, algorithm of Google, or recipe of KFC chicken, which can be considered as a trade secret. Next one, that is geographical indications. So it is a sign used on products that have a specific geographical origin or possesses qualities or a reputation that are due to that origins, like tea of Assam's, the Kesar mango of Gir, or the patola of Patan can be considered as a geographical indications. So why IPR is important? So first one, secure the rights of inventions, increase the revenue through licensing, startup gets a competitive advantages in the market, encourage the R&D to ensure continuous innovations. And last one, important assets having higher value than the physical assets to bank on. So this is all about intellectual property rights. Follow us on YouTube, Twitter, Instagram. Thank you everyone for watching this video.